starting in April, I decided to organize what I call the Culinary Tour de France at Brasserie Cordonnier. A lot of people think French cuisine is all about snails and foie gras and frogs, but there's actually a huge variety of flavors and dishes that you can discover in every region of France. You could drive 100 kilometers and find completely new products and completely new flavors. Those dishes are usually cooked by grandmothers. They're part of French history. I really wanted to share it with you. So hop on your bike and follow us on our ride for the Tour de France.